Hello children, today I will teach you a math subject. Topic is place value. Place value is the value of the digit according to its position in the number, such as ones, tens, hundreds, etc. For example, 632. So children, you can see 2 is at ones place, 3 is at tens place, and 6 is at 100 place. So what is the place value of 2? You all know 2 is at ones place. Ones means 1. 2 ones are 2. Similarly, 3 is at tens place. Tens means 10. So 3 into 10 is 30. So the place value of 3 is 30. 6. 6 is at 100 place. 6 is at hundreds place. So the place value of 6 is 600. That means hundreds means 100. So 6 into 100 is equal to 600. So the place value of 6 is 600. Now write the place value of each digit. First is 137. So children, 7 is at ones place, means ones means 1. 7 into 1 is 7. So the place value of 7 is 7. 3 is at tens place. Tens means 10. 3 into 10. 3 tens are 30. So the place value of 3 is 30. 1 is at hundreds place. So the place value of 1 is 100. Next, 114. 4 is at ones place. So the place value of 4 is 4. 1 is at tens place. So the place value of 1 is 10. Similarly, 1 is at hundreds place. So the place value of 1 is 100. Next, 190. Now, 0 is at ones place. So the place value of 0 is 0. 9 is at tens place. So the place value of 9 is 90. Similarly, 1 is at hundreds place. So the place value of 1 is 100. Now, the next question is, how many hundreds, tens and ones? First is 654 is equal to dash hundreds plus dash tens plus dash ones. So, in 664, how many hundreds are there? How many hundreds? As you all know, 4 is at ones place, 5 is at tens place, and 6 is at hundreds place. So, 600. Now, how many tens in 654? 5 tens. And how many ones? 4 ones. Next is 453. So children, tell me how many hundreds are in 453. 3 is at ones place, 5 is at tens place, and 4 is at hundred place. And the number is 453. 400. So how many hundreds are there? 4. How many tens? 53 means 5, and ones 3. Now the next is 759. Children, जब हम बोले 759, so हमें बोलने से ही पता लग रहा है 700. So how many hundreds are there? 7. 50. So how many tens are there? 5 tens. And 9 ones. Now, the next question is, write the numerals. First is 5 hundreds plus 3 tens plus 2 ones. Means 532. First, we will write 5 hundreds. 32. So, the numeral is 532. Next is 600 plus 8 tens plus 7 ones. सिक्स हंड्रेड्स. नेक्स्ट इज एट टेंस, सो वी विल राइट एट हियर. सेवन वंस, सो द न्यूमेरल इज 687. नेक्स्ट 100 प्लस 9 टेंस प्लस 3 वंस 100, सो वी विल राइट 1 एट 100 प्लेस. 9 टेंस 9 एंड 3 वंस, सो द न्यूमेरल इज 193. नाउ चिल्ड्रन we will do some more questions related to this concept. Write the place value of each digit. First is 137. So children, 7 is at 1's place. So what is the place value of 7 is 7. 3 is at 10's place. So the place value of 3 is 30. Similarly, 1 is at 100's place. So the place value of 1 is 100. Now, the next question is 114. 4 is at 1's place. So, the place value of 4 is 4. 1 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 1 is 10. Now, 1 is at 100's place. So, the place value of 1 is 100. Now, the next is 172. 2 is at 1's place. So, the place value of 2 is 2. 7 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 7 is 70. 1 is at 100 place. So, the place value of 1 is 100. Now, 190. 0 it has 1's place. So, the place value of 0 is 0. 9 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 9 is 90. 1 is at 100's place. So, the place value of 1 is 100. Next question is 105. 5 is at 1's place. So, the place value of 5 is 5. 0 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 0 is 0. But here we will write double zero. Why? Because zero is at tens place. Tens is two digit number. So we will write two times zero here. Now one is at 100 place. So the place value of one is 100. Next is 155. 5 is at ones place. So the place value of 5 is 5. Now again 5 is at 10's place. So the place value of 5 is 50. 1 is at 100 place. So the place value of 1 is 100. Now next is write the number. Is question, first question mein kya tha? Aapko number given tha aur uski place value write karni thi. Now aapko place value given hai, aapko number ko write karna hai. For example, 5 is a single digit. So, what is the place of 5 is 1's. 7 is 70 and 1 is 100. Now, 7. 7 is single digit. Means 7 it has 1's place. So, we will write 7 here at 1's place. 80. 80 is 2 digit number. Means 10's place. So, we will write 8 here. 100 means 1. So, we will write 1 at 100 place. Next is 2. So, we will write 2 at 1's place. 0 means tens. 1 is at 100 place. Now, again 0. At 1's place, 30, 2 digit number, means 3 is at 10's place. 100 means 1 is at 100 place. Next, 6, 6 is at 1's place, 90, means 9 is at 10's place, 100. So, we will write 1 at the 100's place. Next is again 0. means we will write 0 at 1's place. 20. 20 means 2 is at 10's place. 100. 1 is at 100 place. This is your homework, children. Write the place value of each digit. First is 178. Second, 102. आपको digit given है, आपको इनकी place value write करनी है. Next is 199. And the last is 101. Thank you.